Good evening, guys. So, we are on a beer tonight. It was very kindly sent to me by Mr. Slurpy Dave. And it's Okell's IPA. It comes all the way from the Isle of Man. And like a rookie, the mind would say, like a rookie, I've no bottle opener, but I have. So, yeah, this comes all the way from the Isle of Man, courtesy of Mr. Slurpy Dave, which is very kind of him. He got in touch, he said, I'd like to send you a couple of beers, that's all right. I said, look, that's perfectly all right with me. I received two beers in a glass. So we've got the right glass for the beer. Pure brewed Okell's since 1850, Isle of Man. There you go. Again, this is very kind of sense of my Slurpy Dave. It says brewed to Manx purity laws since 1874. I'll have to have a Google at that. Or maybe if you watch the video, Dave, you can let me know what the Manx purity laws are. It's not something I'm familiar with. The Manx purity law. Sounds certainly interesting. I wonder if it's similar to the German purity law, potentially. Looks nice. Sounds nice. 4.5%. Let's get stuck in, shall we? There's a bottle cap, just a red bottle cap, nothing special. Let me just mute my phone because you can guarantee WhatsApp to me or bing in a second if I don't mute that. Because it happens every single time that I start recording a video. Right, so into the glass, shall we now? Look at that. What a colour that is, eh? Holy heck. That is a very nice looking beer. That is a lovely sort of dark ambery colour. That looks absolutely mega. It's got a sort of just probably half finger white head, just off white, I'd say. Slow bubbles, a couple of little sort of, you know, slow moving carbonation, little tiny bubbles. They always say the smaller bubbles are better, don't they? So, boops. Let's have a whiff. Smells really malty. It's like citrusy. Smells good. Smells very good. Smells good. Looks good. Hopefully it tastes good. Cheers. Cheers, Dev. Wow. What a beer. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. Wow. It starts off sweet, and then it goes really malty, and a little bit of bitterness, and then there's like a slight sort of, like a zingy lemon to it. That is absolutely bloody fantastic. Okell's IPA. That is bloody fantastic. I'll tell you what. The body. You would never know that it's 4.5%. Wait there. You would never know that it's 4.5%. So here we go. So I got the beer. I've got a bit of a note if you want to read that. That was from the legendary Slurpy Dave. And I got four coasters. They're reversible. So, nice one, Dave. That is, wow. That is something else, that beer. That is really fucking good. Pardon me. See, they're calling it a spicy lemon finish. There's definitely a zingy lemon. I'm not sure it's spicy, but it's good. It's sweet. It's malty. It's got a nice bitterness to it. It's got a cracking body for 4.5%. Oh, that is delicious. What a beer. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Dave. You are fucking sorted me right out of there, because that is a belter. I'm going to see if I get more of that, because if I can get some more of that over here, then I'm going to send some out to a few other people, because that is bloody good. I managed to find the Manx, it comes in a yellow one, in a local shop, so I'm going to see if they can maybe get this, because that is fantastic. That is really fucking good. Yeah, just what a beer. Absolute top quality. Okell's IPA. It's a winner. It's a winner in my book. Thanks for watching, guys. I love you to bits. Catch you next time. Peace.